The sand serve handicap hurdle is next. This is a 0-130, 2-mile 1 furlong. And a look at the full list of the field. And the screen comes up shortly. Let's take a look. And the top one is Dolpor Eclair for Graham Clutterbuck, Anastasia for Paul Rhodes, El Tarbo, Darren Thompson, The Goddess, Joshua Sutherland, Bold Highlander, Martin Leedham, Annie's Land, Alex Cherry, Al Massa Hiver for Thomas Rogers, who's also got Terrible King, Modine for Alex Cherry, Squire's Gate, Willie Mullins, Getway Tom, Ryan Costello, and Overcast for Ollie McCormack. So 12 of them in this one. Being called in, and away they go with Getway Tom, the first one to get away, and he gets to the first of the flights of hurdles. Bit of a mistake there by Squire's Gale at the first, but they've got eight more to take, and they're already through the first furlong, so 2 miles to go. Getway Tom and Annie's Land disputing the lead from Squire's Gate, recorded from that mistake, and the Goddess on the inside as they take the second. And they all drop that one nicely. Two greys this time, Anastasia in the pale green, and Terrible King in the dark green as they get to flight three. And a mistake there by Bold Highlander, rattled the top of the hurdle, but it's Annie's Land who's got the lead for Alex Cherry, leads by a length and a quarter from Getway Tom in second, and then Squire's Gale in third as they come past the winning post with a furlong to go. And Annie's Land a furlong to go a full circuit to go, and Annie's Land is the leader from Getway Tom in second, and then Squire's Gate in third. Then comes El Tarbo on the inside of Anastasia, with Dolpor Eclair on the outside of the Goddess, and a little bit of a gap then to the back five, who are headed just by Al Massa Hiver, or Al Massa Hiver. And the back marker is just Overcast. It's not overcast today, the sky is blue, and the rain is stayed away, which is something of a rarity in the National Hunt racing. It seems to rain most of the times, but I'm commentating anyway. And Annie's Land is the leader, especially at the smaller tracks. And Annie's Land is the leader. Getway Tom is in second, and Squire's Gale is in third. Then Anastasia is fourth, and El Tarbo as they get over number four. They're all safely over that one with Overcast and Bold Highlander disputing last place. Bold Highlander's just dropped back to last there, but it's Annie's Land on the inside of Getway Tom with a mile to go. And then Squire's Gate is back in third, and Anastasia fourth, and then El Tarbo, and then Modine with the second Alex Cherry horse. Modine, Al Massa Hiver is on the inside of that one, and the Goddess, Terrible King getting very close to the field, really beginning to bunch now as Annie's Land continues to lead over the fifth. And Annie's Land is then by about a length and a half to Getway Tom and Squire's Gate. Anastasia now being pushed on as they go over number six. Just three more flights to take now, and you wouldn't rule anything out of this yet. Annie's Land is still in the lead. Here comes the Goddess around the outside. Anastasia is still there. El Tarbo's trying to get into it. Squire's Gate starting to drop away. Then Dolpor Eclair and Terrible King trying to get into it as well, swinging around the outside. Going the longest way around is Bold Highlander, giving away a lot of room. Getway Tom has dropped right out of it, and that's the first one beaten. But it's Annie's Land in the lead from Goddess. Here comes now with a really good run Terrible King, and Terrible King's burst through to dispute the lead and take it up. It's Terrible King who takes it up then, with just three to take. Terrible King's quickly gone two clear over to third last. Good jump on the inside though by Annie's Land, fighting back. Then the Goddess, then comes Modine, and also there is Al Massa Hiver. It's a wide open race, but Terrible King has got first run on them there. Terrible King coming down towards the second last, over it nicely, gets away from it. Well, the Goddess is in second, then comes Anastasia. Modine is throwing out a big challenge. Bold Holland is trying to get into it. They're coming down towards the final flight, and Terrible King is clear. Terrible King gets over it, lands nicely in front. The Goddess is in hot pursuit in second, so too's Anastasia. It's Terrible King inside the final furlong, being pressed now by Goddess and Anastasia, Bold Highlander and Modine, but it's still Terrible King. Terrible King from the Goddess, and the Goddess now begins to assert on the outside, and the Goddess is going to get up and take it. The Goddess is going to win it. Goddess wins it. Terrible King, Dolpor Eclair finished third, finished well. Getway Tom was the last one to finish, and it's another one of those races where it's stolen on the line, and this time it's the Goddess that does the stealing. The Goddess steals from the King, With Anastasia back in third, so the goddess takes it for Joshua Sutherland. Terrible King for Thomas Rogers was second. Anastasia for Paul Rhodes was third. Dol Por Eclair for Graham Clutterbuck fourth. And El Tarbo for Darren Thompson was fifth.